The two young women were making their way right here through the West End Circle. We're told that the driver made an illegal left-hand turn right here. That flatbed tow truck driver was coming across the West End Bridge, smashed right into them, killing the passenger.
The terrible impact, 11 o'clock in the morning, 26-year-old Amanda Crook from the Burgettstown area of Washington County was killed. That was November 26, 2010. This week, Pittsburgh police filed a homicide by vehicle charge against 21-year-old Christina Nail from Clinton. According to police, the driver of the nearly 10-ton tow truck that hit her said it happened so fast he didn't even have time to brake. A driver behind the women said it appeared as if Christina Nail made a last-second knee-jerk left-hand turn right in front of that truck. She was not charged with DUI, but police say Ms. Nail told them she was on her way to McKees Rocks to buy drugs. Police say there were plenty of signs and road markings indicating that no turns were allowed from the lane the women were in. All that put together led police to file the serious homicide charge. At Amanda Crook's parents' home, they have photos of her and Amanda's 10 and 4-year-old children to remind them of their daughter. Her mother tells me the newly filed charges don't do much to ease her pain, and she thinks of her daughter every day. Christina Nail is already in the Allegheny County Jail. Police arrested her for burglary in January. In the West End, I'm Shannon Perrine, Channel 4 Action News.